A Liberal senator has launched an extraordinary attack on Prime Minister Scott Morrison, branding him a bully unfit to hold office. The public spray by Conchita Fierravanti-Wells has highlighted a bitter internal feud.
Senator Fierravanti-Wells.
Unfriendly fire, the target, the Prime Minister.
Morrison is not fit to be Prime Minister.
Senator Conchita Fierravanti-Wells laid bare an ugly factional brawl, and this was personal.
It is his way or the highway. An autocrat, a bully who has no moral compass.
A few days ago, the Liberal veteran was dumped to an unwinnable spot on the Liberal Party's Senate ticket. She's angry at the selection process, which has taken power away from members and given it to Scott Morrison and New South Wales Premier Dominic Perrottet. A Prime Minister trying to sell a budget, forced to defend himself.
She's been similarly disappointed after in the past with my predecessors.
But the stinging attack could cut deep because it's come from a once close colleague and echoes Labor's cries the Prime Minister cannot be trusted.
He has used his so-called faith as a marketing advantage.
A damning character assessment timed with an election to be called within days when voters will decide who do they trust to run the country.
In my public life, I have met ruthless people. Morrison tops the list.
When people are disappointed, then they will say things, and I understand that.
Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.